After spending the holidays together, Jennifer Lopez and Alex Rodriguez took their kids out for a shopping spree in Los Angeles. The power couple was spotted with their four collective children on Friday getting in some retail therapy at the city's famed outdoor shopping mall, The Grove. A. Rod shares daughters 10-year-old Ella and 14-year-old Natasha with his ex, and J. Lo has 10-year-old twins Zim and Max with her ex Mark Anthony. On their trip to the outdoor shopping mall, the 49-year-old superstar had her long hair pulled back in a sleek ponytail and rocked a pair of square reflective sunglasses and some signature hoop earrings. Jennifer was seen with her phone out taking photos of her beau and their kids. Lopez sported a pair of skinny jeans and white sneakers under a long pink wool coat. A matching pale pink turtleneck peeked out of the top of the coat as she strolled with the group. Keeping with the color scheme, the Bronx native carried a furry pale pink purse with a gold chain strap. Her former Yankee slugger beau was surrounded by a bevy of beauties. The 43-year-old baller smiled as he walked with his arms over the shoulders of the couple's three collective daughters. Alex rocked a slim-fit pair of white jeans and a white sweater under a thin navy puffer coat. The duo's kids seem to have become as close as family since the celebrities sparked up a romance. On Sunday, Rod took to Instagram to share a fun photo of the group smiling from inside a swanky red convertible. Cruising into the new year, he wrote in the caption, "How are you spending the last of your 2018? Over the holidays, Jennifer posted a video on social media of them joining Ella and Natasha for a musical performance. "Just a little ukulele by the fire hashtag beauties hashtag lave," Jennifer wrote in the caption for her roughly 84 million followers. The family spent the recent Christmas holidays together, and it looks like they are set to do the same to ring in the new year. Jennifer and Alex got together in the spring of 2017 and have been inseparable ever since. "An engagement is definitely on the horizon," an insider recently told Us Weekly. "Alex is obsessed with Jen and spends as much time as he can with her." Friends of the couple also say the union is inevitable. "I think it's inevitable that they are going to get married, but I'm not going to predict when," second act director Peter Siegel dished in early December. "The question is when, not if."